Happening today, a ceremony commemorating 30 years since the 1993 World Trade Center bombing. Six people were killed and more than 1,000 injured after a truck bomb exploded in a basement-level parking garage. This afternoon's ceremony at the National 9/11 Memorial and Museum will begin at 12:15 with a moment of silence that will be followed by family members reading the names of their loved ones aloud and placing roses by their names.